Last time on Scarlet Nexus. Right.
Nothing seems different except for visuals.
The system works in your brain, using your power to display visions. Powers are just the ability to visualize. They get stronger the more you focus on them. This'll make connecting to SAS smoother, too. It'll still hurt a lot, though.
I think I got the gist of it. Thank you for explaining all of this to me.
Even though I told you not to worry, there are some nasty rumors about bias causing people to lose their minds or become emotionally unstable. So if you feel strange at all, don't strain yourself.
Okay, thanks. I'll be careful.
Well, that's it for me. Oh, and you don't have to be all polite with me. Just take it easy. All right, don't be late for your mission.
I'm a little worried about being an experiment. Well, I guess it won't change anything. Okay, I'll head to Kikuchiba when I'm ready.
What's up, guys? It's Sage God here, and welcome back to Scarlet Nexus. Now, let's continue from where we left off.
Amazing! You volunteered and got into the OSF, just like you always dreamed.
You were scouted, so I have to work hard to catch up to you.
The one you want to catch up to isn't me. It's her.
I mean, technically, yeah. Oh, I can, I didn't know I could teleport. Yeah. Why am I facing that way then? That makes sense.
So, we're all here.
Captain Narukami, may I ask a question?
You don't have to be so formal. We call each other by our first names in the OSF so we can strengthen our bonds. Most of us don't look our age. Ranks are there just to calculate pay.
The OSF only values strength. Remember that.
That's the gist of it. So what was your question?
Right. Wataru isn't here yet.
Wataru is this platoon's operator. He'll direct us from headquarters.
My power allows me to communicate telepathically without the system's assistance, up to around 500 kilometers. That being said, it's a lot of work. So join the group. Open your personal portal.
Team leaders will be Nagi, Yuito, and Sugumi. Each of you, listen to Wataru's orders and move to the designated goal. Try to take down any others along the way. Retreat is allowed if you think you can't handle it, but reach your goal. That's all.
Understood.
Okay. See you later.
Good luck.
I didn't know I can, She said, Sugurumi is funny. She said, wow, so there really are guys who call themselves charming. I've never seen one in the wild. She referring to that, she's referring to, what's his name? This guy. Super funny.
teams are split up, but you can use brain talk to share information.
Okay. This is pretty much like the part of the demo, so we've pretty much seen this part before.
Don't get burned! Connecting through Esmeralda hurts and feels weird, but it really feels like you're fighting together.
It sprayed something like poison. We don't get it on you. Yeah. Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
Oh wow, I gotta be more quick for my sidestep.
So hard to move with all this oil.
Enough fire damage will inflict burn status. Additional damage is taken out until the status is removed. I'm not even fighting the last one.
Looks like there's a resource nearby.
I'll try to cut it off. There we go.
Don't wander on, though. Don't go into heavily damaged areas.
Don't get burned!
Understood. I'm good at reading the air.
I keep forgetting my buttons. Oh yeah, so of course cook grass while I'm recording.
Oh, I have to water the flowers at headquarters.
Oh, I already did that. The seeds we planted in those pots are sprouting.
Nice recovery.
I freaking hate these flowers.
I know, right? Every household should have to do.
Pretty much, I think I got the hang of her power. Wait. It's over here. No, wait.
There's something over there.
Yeah, I saw it. New products added to lineup. Okay, let's see. Demo can sign a special reward. I can't wait to play her story because I want to know her true backstory. telekinesis. I guess power enhanced too. Because you can't use that. I don't have that. Okay. Hopefully they're really a lot stronger. What are plugins? Fairly expensive health enhancement plugin. Barely enhances used health. Okay, once you save, you get healed too. That's good to know. That's real good to know. Hold L2 to consume the PK gauge. Attack with special objects after hitting the enemy, and put following up a command shown on the screen to control the special object for additional attack. Follow up command changes based on the type of special object. Okay. Oh! Katana! Ichibe helps. I really don't like you.
Let's keep this up.
Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
That was close.
Yeah, that was hella close. Okay, I don't have what's the name's power, so I can't phase through the fence yet. So I'm gonna have to come back later to do that.
This place is incredible. Wow.
The city is above and below us. It feels like I'm in a VR from a theme park I went to when I was a kid.
It used to serve as a connection base to come get some. The city infrastructure was destroyed in another attack about 5 years ago. So, what you see is what remains.
Togetsu is the stronghold of the Togetsu faith, right? It's kind of like a cult.
Don't say that out loud. Kagura was a believer. He was even a priest at one time.
What? That guy is a priest?
Hey, did you realize I can hear you, right? Don't forget, our platoon's headsets are all connected.
Sorry.
No, don't worry about it. My parents were believers, so I just naturally became a priest. I don't care about the teachings at all. Now that Kikuchiba is like this, you hardly ever see people coming to Suo from the church anymore.
What's that drone doing?
Damn, they found us even though we were jamming. Crows, Captain. So they sniffed us out. Look alive, everyone.
Crows?
Guys, the crows will make a big deal out of this. Let's make it exciting.
The city vision projectors must be broken.
How? We were raised together for all that time, but this will be the first time I show you my power after training. I'm kind of nervous. I'm looking forward to working with you as a fellow OSF member. The light of my flame will be burned into your memory. Okay, Kasane. Why do I keep calling her that? It's kind of weird. I'm going to just call her Ichijo. Is that Hanabi?
pretty. It's kind of scary.
Okay. Group Brain Talk is a very convenient system that only OSF members can use. Normally, it provides lagless communication, but if you were separated by too great of distance, you'll lose the ability to communicate altogether. So be careful. Oh, one other thing. You guys are connected locally, but I'm connected via Psynet. That means if there's a problem with Psynet, I won't be able to communicate with you. Make sure you give detailed battle reports so I can handle any situation might be thrust into. Don't worry, though, I'll make sure to do my job supporting you. That's good to know.
Yeah, it's like they're looming
in
there.
Get out of the sky. Stand those flying bat things. I was already dead, so no need to worry about that. Hang on, guys. My controller is being stupid. We're back. Yeah. covered in.
I'm going to get stronger.
I also try not to. I seriously hate me interrupt combos like that.
It's a restricted area. Get back here. Oh, sorry. I was just curious. It still doesn't make it okay. You'll write up an incident report when we get back to headquarters. Yes, sir.
I can feel a boss battle coming on. Huh, I wonder why I can't pick this one up. Yeah, it's not letting me pick it up. Yep, boss battle. I feel the boss battle.
Oh, Yuito's team is the first to the objective.
Nice going.
Yeah. Hey. Do you hear something?
Good instincts, Yuito. I'm getting other readings nearby. No. Wait. This is a major runner. Captain, Tsugumi? A Major Other has appeared at the objective.
Major Others are others that have killed OSF members in the past.
Captain!
It'll take a few minutes for the rest of the teams to arrive. This may be rough for rookies, but hold out. Yuito! Tanabe! Look alive!
I guess we've got no choice. Hanabi, let's go!
All right, I'm ready.
Thanks, Hanabi. This thing doesn't
break up. That sucks.
Yeah, we have to have a plan about it. Oh, look up there.
I seriously hate when that happens. Because they give him like a...
Okay, got it.
L2. Over here. Be a good boy and come over here. Come on now. You tell me I have to get hit to put him down. Goodbye.
Did we do it? Are you okay? All of you, stay back or you'll get hurt. To defeat the other.
Your first victory on your first deployment. Was it satisfying?
I can't answer you very well myself. Please, ask the commander.
Subtentry on 7th class, Captain Seto Narukami. How did Private Sumeragi do?
Both Yuito and Hanabi fought very well.
The fact that Private Sumeragi was put under your command, Captain, must mean that the top brass thinks highly of you.
That's something you'll have to ask my superiors about. We're pulling out. The mission doesn't end until we get to Suwa. Keep your eyes open.
Understood.
No sign of the crows. Looks like they got their sights on Yuito this year.
What do you mean, this year? Every year, the crows latch on to whoever stands out among the rookies. He or she becomes their new star. It's gonna be rough here on out.
What?
Oh, man. That just means you'll be in the limelight. You may get tons of interview requests.
Maybe they'll put him on the PR magazine like Arashi.
Could be. They don't know when to quit. Yuito, I know it'll be a pain, but don't answer directly. Just evade any questions.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
How are your brothers?
Come. Oh, looks like Sugumi found the crows.
Okay, we'll keep this short. That's the end of this assignment. From now on, our orders will be sent directly from above.
Makes sense. Do I get to pick my apartment?
You can't refuse a deployment order. Go to the designated place at the designated time and carry out your mission. You can take on suppression assignments and training at your leisure. But don't slack off too much.
Gross.
I want her on my team.
We're jamming, but it's just a matter of time.
If you have any further questions, ask Wataru. Okay, back to Suo.
Captain, can I be excused here? I want to make a stop.
You have to do it right now.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Do whatever you want.
Love you, Captain.
He's weird. A good kind of weird, though. Alright guys, I'm going to be here.
You two really did a great job.
Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. Until next time.